here's the Lincoln oven, brand spanking new. And I know some of you have some challenges cleaning those, especially places who make pizza. You can make a bucket solution of Alkanox and a long-handled scrub brush or Scotch-Brite and clean the outer surfaces. And if you can remove the conveyor belts, it's easy to soak them in a solution of Alkanox in hot water, and you'll get them clean as new. Here's the Lincoln oven, brand